Welcome to your ASMR Reiki session today. This treatment is going to be very gentle. I just want something simple for you. I want you to heal while you sleep. I want you to feel the energy move while you sleep. I want you to know that your body knows exactly what it needs to do. I am Kelly Jean. I am your Reiki practitioner today. So thank you for coming in. And trying this out. And seeing if this is something that you like and that you're into. You might be able to hear my dog out. He is really funny. There's an Amazon man or a mailman or a woman. He goes nuts. He can hear the truck the way it sounds and get all like and like runs to the window. Before I really fully dive in, I want to give another shout out, talk about my friends over at Exact Rush Publishing. I want you to just relax as I talk, or you can just skip over this section. This publishing company is currently helping me create new media content, and I'm helping them do voiceover stuff. But they're a really amazing company, and if you are an author, if you are a creator, if you want to write a book but you don't even know where to start, you want to get your ideas out to the world, Exact Rush can help you. They can take you from start to finish. They can do actually wherever you're at, they can help you get your ideas, get your book written, publish it. They can take you as far as you want to go, or as little as you want to go. And the royalty rates are amazing. They're really high. They don't take all your royalties at all, like a lot of publishing companies do. And they really take you through the whole process, or as far as you want to go. They also do web photography, so if you're wanting to figure out what it is you even want to put into your media. I'll help you design that as well. It's pretty cool. I'm very thankful that they're kind of an all-in-one publishing company. So, check out glanceexactrush.com. And if you're interested in more content like this that you can't get on YouTube, go over to my Patreon and see if you like what's going on over there. Let's move forward. Let's get you into a soft and gentle place. Bathing you with smoke. Going to go and lay you on the table. I really want to go around your body and really get all the different parts so that you can begin to relax and release. So, let's start to do that. How about that? And I'll put sage all around. Just gently, I want you to take a nice inhale and just let your body fall down deeper into your space, letting your body release gently and easily into your space. Feeling very peaceful, enjoying the quiet. Straighten this out a bit. I have these selenites, as you know, I like to keep them around you because it really helps to clear auric field. I think selenite is great because it begins to align your vibration to this beautiful space, feeling calm and clear. Just going to light sage for you and just begin to bathe your body in this gentle cleanse. This is your time to just release and enjoy, feeling so light and easy in the body. Not having to move, not having to do anything. You really don't have to do anything except receive the blessings that are here for you today. Gentle me. I have my candle set up. The clean light beams, all the gentle and loving energies that are here for you. Just going to do a little palisanto. Is wonderful to have in your home, as it will call in positive energy and just kind of set the tone of the room. So if you have maybe guests coming over, or maybe just want to lighten the mood, this is a wonderful way to do that. Calling in also the angelic energy. Who doesn't like angels, even if you don't believe? Just the word of angels. It's so sweet. It carries a very nice resonance to it. There we go. I want to do a little intention setting for you, but I want you right now to just begin to set an intention for this session. Just something that maybe you want to work on, something that you're wanna, like a goal, something that you feel that you want to just set and have it running in the background. You don't have to think about it the whole time. All you have to do is just set it. I want you to act as if whatever you are setting for an intention, that you put it in the future tense as if it's already happened. The present or the future as if it's already happened. It can be whatever you want. So maybe it says, I am healed. Now I'm going to begin to set the intention for the session. Now you don't even have to think about it. Just get to receive the ear. I release when I let go of any and all energies and attachments. release these, and I release these energies with love and light. I am healed. I heal myself while I sleep. With each breath in and each breath out, I breathe in the light of healing. And with each breath out, I breathe out and release that which I do not need, grounding me, centering me, bringing my body more and more my perfect healing. And so it is. Took away, and so it is. Very this is wonderful for clearing the space, clearing the negative energy. Let's go very slow. Just going slow. Drawing in the symbol into your body. There. I want to begin to do the infinity over your third eye. Balancing the right and left hemispheres of the brain. Now I want to begin to just go through your body all the way down and up the whole two and through. We can do a little sonar. Sonar has three infinity symbols within it. Good toning symbol to begin to relax the cells in your body. Sonar is a Karuna symbol, getting you ready for a deep, deep, deep healing. Doing the infinity all through your body, up and down, right and left. Just so you can hear the frequency. I can hear it in my left ear. Whether that be emotional, mental, physical, spiritual, I am healing. I am healing. To the top of your head and just rub the top of your head for you right here. Just helping you release any resistance. In your upper brain. There you go. You know, the ebbs and flows. Sometimes it's really great for me in my life, and then sometimes I'm just like, when's it gonna stop? When do I get a break? But you know what? When we take this time to work on ourselves, we really get through the challenges way easier. I feel so much better to just be in the flow, even when sometimes enjoy these moments of quietness and solitude. Just gonna hit your third eye, brush your third eye. I'm gonna go to your other side. Very relaxed, very at ease in your body, enjoying the process of healing, feeling grateful that your body is so intelligent, and that even though I might be facilitating the healing for you, that's nice too, right? No, to think your body is doing the work for you. Just brushing in the Reiki to your third eye so that you can really see clearly from the inside how beautiful you are, how intelligent, how loved, how worthy, and that you deserve all that you desire. I just noticed I still have this rubber band on my finger. My 2-year-old. Reminds me of her. That little stinker. Now I'm just gonna pull out some of that stuff that lingering in there. There's not much. Done so much clearing already. A very little infinity sign. Big. Hello. Karuna Reiki means compassionate action. It's got these two connectors and then a point on top and a little circle. And it's called Halu. And it's like a laser beam of energy that goes in and just really heals. Into that third eye. And right into the ground. We're going to place two on each side of your head and then one into the ground. I mean, one into the third eye. So you have three coming down and really laser beaming the energy in. Hello. Now with the toning frequency, the cells and the frequency begins to transform. And with the intention being set, it heals. Hanu. I'm just gonna sprinkle the Reiki onto your throat. I just want to break up. I just want to break up the energy. It just feels like maybe we've all just been overworking or underworking. There's just a lot of I'm gonna do a sign for a symbol for clear communication. It's called Nosa and it has the infinity symbol in it as well. Here we go. It's got two infinity symbols. No. And I feel like we should use the same symbol because I want you to feel clear in your heart. I want you to feel, to know exactly what good feelings feel like. I want you to be so loving and bright in your heart space that you just keep bringing more of that into your life because you exude. The only thing about it is like the good love, good energy. No, so. No, so. And let's go down to your solar plexus, this center of your being. And let's begin to place another symbol here, yoga, to really empower you. Creativity to empower you to take care of yourself because it feels so good to have this confidence in your sexuality, to have this confidence in your creativity, your sexuality, and taking care. is a space of no judgment. I know that sexuality is a very sensitive topic in many different ways. It's even been brought up to me on the channel in different ways, people commenting. And you know what? I just stand in confidence of where I'm at. So you stand in your power wherever you're at, however you feel, whatever you want to present to yourself as. It may be a genius. It's okay. There's no judgment. You just be you. Feeling free of fear. Through all these different causes, fear, programming. Sometimes fear is not even yours. It's just already there. So let's just let it go in our bodies. Let it release. Allow your body to just let it go and say bye-bye. Yes, for this session, I'm going to do some rama to begin to align the chakras. Will help release the fear. Exhale out. Let somebody One more time, divine completion of the